To correctly position the part in the modeling environment, we will identify this as our front view. So by doing this, when we create the base sketch, that base sketch will be created on the XY plane. To create the sketch for the base feature, we will select Create Sketch. Since this will be best seen, the 2D sketch is best seen on the front view, we will select the XY plane. To create the sketch, we will create these lines. We will go to the line tool, start the line, bring it down, click, bring it to the right, click, go up, and click. You can do a right mouse button click and select OK. The next piece of this that we will create will be this a circle that will represent the arc. So we will start that circle and click just outside of the vertical line and just create an arbitrary size for that circle.